Hi everyone. It's early in the morning on Saturday. It's about 8 o'clock in the morning. And I noticed that our doggies were barking. See the doggies? But they were barking at the deer, the family of deer that always comes and visits. And this family is the same family that, let's see if we can see them, that used to hang out in my yard until we got the fence. So this is right across from the ravine. There's the whole family. And if we stay really quiet, we'll be able to see them, but they like to hide. Aren't they gorgeous? There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of them. My doggies are going crazy. Let's see if I can move over here. Sorry if I'm making you dizzy. Can't really see them. They like to eat the tall grass out there. I wish you could see them. Oh, they're getting feisty at each other. But our doggies are always barking at them. And now they're noticing the neighbor is walking down the street, so their attention is over there. Okay. Good morning, dear. They're watching you walk by. Can you see them? There they are. You see the deer? You see the deer? Are those deer, Lukey? My dogs are just beside themselves. They don't know what to do. Let's see if we can get a better little picture. Babies and mommies and daddy. Actually, I think they're just all mommies. I don't see any daddy. What's the matter, Luke? You want to go play with the deer? Fighting. So basically, this family lives really nearby. They always come by, and every single time they have come by in the past, I've tried to film them, but they always try to hide. As you can see, they're under good cover. They camouflage really well, and they like to be down deep in the ravine, which is right in front of my house. And they don't like to be shown. See, now they're getting farther in the ravine down there, and they want to hide. There they are. And they are curious. Oh, I wish you could see them better. There they go. It gets spooked pretty easily. And they are leaving. What, Lukey? What, baby? Can see some of them coming up closer. They're getting more curious, and then oh, they changed their mind. And she's really curious. Look at her just staring at me. She wants to make sure everything's cool. And where's the other one at? Look at that one. Oops. Let me widen out here. It's so hard to film them and stay still. But aren't they adorable? Look at that face. So cute! Where's the other one at? Look. So cute. Sorry, I keep going in and out. I'm just trying to get a good picture of them. Oh, look. She's curious. Get their attention somehow, huh? They blend in so well. It's amazing. Oh, there they go. Okay, that's backing out. How close they are to me. Here's the fence, and they are just right there. So cute. Okay, everyone. Just wanted to give you a little bit of what it's like to be here in the forest. I saw a fox the other day. We also have fox. We have wolves. And we've got a special type of squirrel. It's called a black squirrel. But apparently we have a lot of foxes. And this area, a long time ago, a lot of people used to hunt the fox and make lots of jackets. Now they've left them alone. But anyway, thanks for stopping by, watching what happens early in the wee hours in my neck of the woods. And I'll leave you with her. Oops. Gorgeous. Okay, bye everyone.